A Hudson family reunited with their horse just weeks after this picture was taken. At the beginning of the month, a tree fell on Scribbles during a storm. The Hudson Fire Department had to be called in to rescue her. And now, as Adam Harding shows us, Scribbles is on her way to a full recovery.
Scribbles, you're on TV.
It's the welcomed return Phil and Becky Garside were hoping they'd one day see. 15-year-old Scribbles, now back on the family's farm in Hudson, weeks after undergoing several emergency surgeries. It was back on October 1st, a powerful storm knocked down a tree in these backwoods. That tree landed right on top of the horse.
The tree landed on her hip and her face, and we didn't think she was going to make it.
But the family wasn't ready to give up hope and did all they could to get her the medical attention she needed. And after weeks of emergency care, Scribbles is back where she belongs, albeit with a little wear and tear.
She's got pinched nerves in her neck that affect her back end. But we're hoping, the vet said, give it about a year before we see what type of recovery she makes. Yeah.
Those surgeries, certainly a costly decision, but the family says the community has stepped up to help. And on Saturday, the Garsides put together a fundraiser to help offset some of the medical bills. It may have cost a pretty penny, but they just knew they had to do it.
She's definitely in the prime of her life, so if she does make a full recovery and is rideable, that'd be wonderful.
She's got a lot of good years ahead of her.
Right now, though, the focus is just on 1 year. That's when the Garsides will know how successful her recovery really is. But already, all signs look positive.
She's been through a lot, but she's really making a remarkable recovery.
Adam Harding, WMUR News 9.